Hello everyone, this is Hieratmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party defeated Skraw and cleared the Providence scenario in the past. Souls made whole. Now it's time to find Providence in the present. Let us start from Larka. Why are you bringing up Nod again? Yes, indeed, Ruff. Good question, Maribel. So let's roll out the flying carpet. And take a short flight to the southwest. And here we are. Indeed. One treasure to find. In the same place as before. A Malevolantern Heart. Let's see if there's anything at the bridge. Nothing to find. Anything to the west? Nothing over here. So, back to the east. Then we'll head northeast to the village of Providence. Hello again, Providence. One treasure to find outside. Hello. Well, thank you. Certainly, miss. One treasure. Hello, miss. No, thank you. What's up, priest? I see. Hello there. Thank you. The inn's back room. Well, well, plain clothes. Sorry, kiddo. Sounds like the inn is in good hands. Anything down the well? One treasure. Searching around, we find a mini medal. And we're up to 58. I think we qualify for another mini medal prize. Now the weapon shop. Hello, sir. Sage's staff. No, thank you, sir. Two treasures to find. Hello, putty tat. A couple of chests behind the counter, as before. Locked with the thief's key. An iron mask. Another thief's key chest. 340 gold. Hello, sir. Sorry about that. Certainly. Yes, he did. Good for you, Maribel. Well, we do still have a Demon King to take out. A couple of barrels. Well, well, a medicinal herb. Such an amazing treasure. Hello there. Oh, I see. One of 10 children. Oh my. A couple of cows. 3 cows. Yes, maybe. She does indeed. Maybe the boy has the gift too. Now, how about this house? One treasure. A seed of life. Billy the Bull, huh? I see. Indeed. Hello, cat. Is this Billy the Bull? Cow spit. He's not a cow. Boy, cows don't have udders. I think the kids need the birds and the bees talk. At least in reference to bovines. Hello. Yes, indeed. Hello, Poochie. Rough, rough to you, too. Now the armor shop. Hello, sir. Pillager's helmet. But I think I'll pass. Thank you, sir. I see. Oh, of course not. Nothing up here, it seems. Hello. Oh, poor Maribel. Hello, ma'am. Oh, rough. Now, how about the elder's house? One treasure to find. Hello. Hello, Charity. Old folks. Interesting. A pot with horse manure. Lovely. I see. I guess so, Ruff. Hello, cow. Hello, horse. A bookshelf. Confessions of a Metal Detector. The next installment. Three medals, huh? Oh, indeed. Oops. Sounds like a problem. Five grandchildren. Oh, sorry, sir. Nothing there. Hello, ma'am. So let's climb the mountain once again, and visit the church. Again, we'll go through the eastern door first, and see what there is to find. A chest here. A lips heart. Fortunately, there seem to be no monsters. Now then to the other door. No other treasures. So let's go up to floor 2. Nothing on this level. So up to floor 3. Aha. Two treasures, including, apparently, a tablet fragment. Here we are. A yellow fragment. Yellow fragment 18. On the third level of the cave, on Mount Providence. Now this chest is actually a candy box. Oh, I'm so scared. So long, candy box. Dropped a chest with the seed of strength. Magnificent. Now then, up to the next floor. No treasures this level, it seems. Oh, hello. Well, certainly. So, onward and upward. That seems to be it for the cave. So, outside, to the church. And there's another fragment on radar. Very well, sir. Of course not, sorry. Oh, Maribel, you're so naughty. Sorry, Mervyn. Now let's head inside. You're welcome. Wait, are you the priest? Interesting. That does not look comfortable, sir. Oh, I see. A missing goddess statue, huh? I would not be surprised. Anything in the back room? One treasure? Perhaps the fragment. Hello? The cave behind the church, huh? A chest here. Oh, does it? Let's open it with the priest's key. Well, well, a green fragment. So that's green fragment 15, found at the church at the summit of Mount Providence in the present day. Magnificent! An old notebook. Ah, little Ronnie. Oh, is that so? Hello, kid. Well, good for you. An open book, My Family and Other Heroes. Now into the cellar. Hopefully we don't get locked in again. One treasure. Another mini medal. So that's mini medal 59. Hello? Oh dear. Oh, is he? Very well, sir. Now let's take our medals to King Maximo's mansion. I guess we'll have to walk all the way down. Can we zoom now? Ah, there we go. So, back at King Maximo's mansion. Hello, Maximo. At 58 medals, we get a kamikaze bracer. At 65, we'll get a miracle sword. Thank you, sir. So, a kamikaze bracer, rousing wristwear that may just save the day in times of need. Now back to Pilchard Bay to save. Next time we'll head on to the next area. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.